Step 1. Copy the patterns from USB. Step 2. Choose embroidery pattern. Step 3. Choose pattern or action. Step 4. Choose embroidery frame. Move the frame. Step 5. Adjust the colors. Choose embroidery color. Step 7. Start embroidery.